Shareholders, you'll see executive compensation.
Yes.
And that's where you need to look. And so, you know, either that or if you work with an investment advisor, they can do the research for you. And, but the data is published. It cannot be a secret, but sometimes they either put it in the footnotes or in the proxies, so you have to dig for it.
So it's a Jim, so good news might be on the first page.
Yes, ma'am, absolutely. Yeah, if it's really good news, they're going to tout it in a press release. But if it, we're going to borrow $200 million and buy back stock to create an executive compensation plan for the CEO, we probably won't put that in a bulletin.
You mentioned that the
they have to get approval to do it for the next year, but that would be buried in the footnotes, or you have to go to the 10K filing that they do with the SEC that nobody reads but to professionals, and then you're dealing with the hundreds of pages of data. Because you may not have 30 analysts reading annual and quarterly reports in your living room, but somebody that does, they have an advantage over you, but you have equal access to their public data.